pushing it like this is a sign of things to come. We're in for a tough old ride here. Wow.
Let's go underneath.
Is that the exhaust at the front?
Yeah, that's the exhaust at the front. So it's front engine, rear-wheel drive.
Hang on, I can see another prop shaft,
yes,
like
right.
This one here.
That propels the high-pressure pump at the rear.
Sweet. So main engine, two prop shafts coming off. One drives it, the other one drives the pump.
Yes.
What are we, knackered old nodgers?
So those are vacuum brake actuators. We've got a piston in here which moves forwards or back, depending on how much vacuum it is harnessed.
Look at the size of that diff. I've never seen one so big in my life. It's huge.
Because remember, this was operated with a big full tank of water in it quite often.
Right, hang on. Have a look at the back of here, because actually the wooden frame has gone. It's powdered. Wow, this thing is actually rapidly turning into the job that I thought it would be. Massive.
It's a big vehicle. To sum it up, from the front, we've got those rotten wheel arches.
Ding.
We've got the engine, which is a complete unknown.
Ding.
We don't know whether the pump at the rear works.
Ding.
We know that the braking system isn't going to work, and we don't know whether the rest of it is going to work either.
And a fuel tank.
Oh, yeah.
I'm worried this fire engine is going to burn us.
Yes, and so far they've only looked underneath, as with ladders, hoses, pumps and a whole host of other fire engine unknowns, this time the boys really are up to their fireman's helmets in it.